This might take a couple tries, I guess. This challenge seems pretty difficult, but I'll eventually figure it out. Sorry that you have to see the failing happen, though. But that's what happens when it comes to trying to learn. I think the closer you get, the more you can hear them, I suppose. There is one particular chest I need to learn the location of. Ah, it was right here. It was right here all along, I can't believe it. I finally got the challenge out of the way. It turns out that the last one wasn't underground, it was actually over here. Lesson learned. There's nothing else to do for anything optional though in this area. Okay, another Mojo challenge maybe in here somewhere. If so, I will give it a shot. That switch did something. Does it have anything to do with this particular area? I don't know what that switch did. I don't want to waste any time if I can't figure it out, though. Here's some more of those things. I'm gonna save right here. No Mojo challenge so far, but for this section. Okay, that's nothing right there. With all these rocks in the way, they weren't here before.
This is the place, Crash. I think we'll need one of those telekinetic mutants to get inside, Crash.
Oh, so I actually was going the right way to continuing the story? I did not know I did. Yes, this mutant will get level 1 very soon. Gave that a shot. Well, at least I now know that the continue point is actually going through the tutorial area of Wumpa Island. I was gonna go to the path that normally went to chase after Engine to get something I missed as well. I guess there's no more Mojo challenges in that area. And I'm back to where that other previous video left off. I guess I'll stop the video right here by going back to the totem by the house. This is unfortunate as I have a x4 multiplier going on. Maybe I should get as much mojo as possible before ending the video. Crash will get another upgrade very soon, right there. Alright, that'll do it for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll do more Crash My Over Mutant very soon.